Hey, what is up dude, and this is Shab. Now you're watching TechnoShab YouTube channel. So in this video I will be going to showing you how can you hack 8 bulb coins instantly to 24 to 25,000, so without wasting any time, and let's get started. So friends, first of all, you have to install an application from the Google Play Store. After opening the Google Play Store, you have to search here 8 bulb instant rewards. So you can see 8 bulb instant rewards, you can see here the first application. After searching 8 bulb instant rewards, you can see here 4.8 ratings and 50,000 downloads. Install this application and open this application. So after installing and opening application, you can see here glam rewards and where to find the unique ID. You have to get your unique ID from the the app is free, so that there are many types of ads in this ad. So you can see here it where to find the unique ID. So you have to also install an application from the 8 bulb pool. So open this 8 bulb application. After opening this 8 bulb application, so let's open this application and I will show you how much I have coins and how much I have coined and where you have to find the unique ID. You have to find unique ID in the 8 bulb application only. So let's find out where you have to find unique ID and show you some coins which I am having. So let's get started. So friends, let me log in with Facebook. After logging with Facebook, I will be showing you. So wait until I have logged in it. It will not take any much more time. So here are the option of spin. Let's spin it. So I have spent it, so let's collect the coin of it. Cut it down. So friends, now you can see here I have 2200 rupees. So friends, now you can see I have $1 and 2200 rupees. So you can see here I have coin. So friends, now you can see I have $1 and 2200 rupees. So as you can see here, I have 2000 rupees. So where you have to find a unique ID, I am going to showing you. See the full video with proof. So you have to press on the achievements. You can see a useful thing, press on it. After that, you can see here the unique ID. Take a screenshot of it or else write it. I wanted to take a screenshot. So let's take a screenshot of it. So after that, you have to minimize this and go to the recent tabs. After going to recent tabs, you can see here the screenshot has been taken. So you have to press on the screenshot and take it back and gallery. So now you can see here, where is the unique ID? Here the unique ID. Here is the unique ID. So you have to write in your mind. So what is my unique ID? 220650. So let's also minimize this application and open the instant rewards. So what the unique ID? I have forgotten it. 220650. So let's return here instant unique ID. Okay, the application is free, so that there are many types of ads in this application. You can also block that ad by installing an application AD blocker. So what is our unique ID? 220650. So let's type here 220650. So you can see here 220650, and again reward it. Take a screenshot. 220650 2872. So you can see here this is our unique ID. So after that, you have to 50220. What's that unique ID? I have already forgotten it. 2872. So let's return here. So you can see here 2872 220650 2872. So after writing the unique ID, you have to press on the get coins option, and it will take some time. After that time, you will be rewarded to an 20 to 30,000 coins. So this trick is working and 100% working. You can see here, it is a proof of getting the to 20 to 30,000 coins. So friends, make sure you have subscribed my channel and turn on notification bell. If you don't turn on notification bell, then turn on it, and don't forget to press on the subscribe button and give a big thumbs up to this video. So let's forward the video of this. So friends, now you can see here the ad is came after the congrats. So you can see here total 1,89,000. So you can see here I have got coins and 4 items are transferred on your account. Have fun. We will notify you when there is more new rewards. So friends, after that you have to take a back to the Edward Pool application. So you have to find out any minimization. It is an real rewards. Cool rewards, and it's an Chrome gallery screenshot and the Edward Pool application. So you have to press on the Edward Pool application, and after that it will automatically take a turn. So let's back this. So friends, now you can see here I have 21,000 and 100,000. Before that I am having 2,200 rupees. So then I have 21,000 and 100 rupees. So friends, give a big thumbs up to this video and don't forget to share, comment below down which you didn't understand. So give a big thumbs up to this video. So I will be soon see you in the next video. So be subscribed, beat the notification bell, and don't forget to press on the subscribe button to get more updates about my friends. Let's again spin that, and I am also not sure that it will give you 20 to 18,000 or not. So let's check it out, it will give or not. So let's open the Edward Pool rewards application. So you can see here the Edward Pool rewards application. Where's that application? You can see here. So you can see Edward Pool rewards. So open this application. After that, the unique ID is entered already. So press on the get coins option. So the application is free, so that there are many types of ads in it. So I have clicking on it. So you can see here the specific reward was granted to this user. So it is telling that you have already expired, your offer is been expired. So I have also make another video on it. So you didn't see the video, then the link also in the right side at the upper side. You can see here the link is going from there, and also in the description, so that you can see the video of that. So friends, you can see here your ID has been expired. So it is the one time, but don't be upset. You can also get transfer the money from another to another ID. So friends, give a big thumbs up to this video. Make sure you have subscribed my channel. Then subscribe it, and don't forget to press on the notify bell to get more updates about my channel. So friends, soon I will be back with another video. So yeah.